Now that I've gathered the perfect team, here's my plan. My goal is to kill Itachi Uchiha of the Akatsuki. I want your help.
Thought so. I saw some of that coming.
From this point on, we move together. I'm not asking you to get along, but just cooperate as a team.
Yeah, yeah.
And henceforth, we will call ourselves the Hebi. The Hebi has but one objective, Itachi Uchiha.
Split up and move separately from this point on. I want all of you to gather information about Itachi.
Guess I haven't got a choice.
Right, I'll be back.
Okay, I'll go too. Who goes there? Show yourself.
Uh-oh. We've been spotted, Daedra.
Nice work noticing us.
Hello.
Those robes.
I'm Toby. I'm new here. Go easy on me. Oh, and this is my senior.
Shut up, Toby. Just be quiet a bit.
Yes, sir.
You're Sasuke Uchiha, huh? I can't believe Orochimaru lost to a brat like you. The Sharingan, eh? He really is Itachi's little brother. You were only able to kill Orochimaru because of that Uchiha blood. You're just blessed with good genes, so quit acting so smug.
Why, you...
Hey, Toby, check out that glare. This guy will be worth playing with.
Oh man, we'll have to apologize to Itachi later.
You two are going to tell me about Itachi.
Sure. If you win, we'll tell you whatever you want.
It's no use. Daedra, if this guy moves too fast, we just can't compete. Let's just hurry up and tell him about Itachi, okay?
Quit blabbering, you ninny. We're just getting started.
You're gonna keep going?
Stand back, Toby.
Deidara?
I'm gonna go all out this time. You're in the way.
Come on, let's just give up.
You heard the mask. There's no point in fighting any longer. You lose. Now start talking about Itachi. What? You think you've won already? Treat me like an idiot, will you? I'll make you lose that cool of yours. You're gonna grovel before my art and be terrified of me. I'll show you my extra special art. Results won't change. I'm still going to win.
Losing to this guy?
Answer me. Where is Itachi?
You're at your limit, too. I'm going to win this match. I still have detonating clay left. Oh, come on. Aren't you even a little scared, I'm about to crush you with my art, you hear? That's what annoys me about you the most. You think you're just so cool. And those eyes make me sick. Always judging me and my art. You have no appreciation of the beauty of a true master's work. And it makes me want to kill you.
I couldn't possibly care less about what you want. I just want to know where Itachi is.
Is that how little you fear me? My ultimate art. I'll show you my biggest, ultimate, maximum explosion.
Is he going to...
One that shall scar the very earth itself and receive rave reviews from all my critics. For with my death, I shall become art. Struggling is useless. You can't run from an explosion. You're doomed to disintegrate here. Now are you afraid? Cower in awe. Recoil in despair. Cry your heart out. Because my art is an explosion!
Big brother!
What's wrong, Sasuke?
What do you mean, what's wrong? Today is the day you promised to check my shuriken jutsu, isn't it?
Sorry. I have an important mission tomorrow. I have to study, so...
Oh, you're a liar!
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time.
Sasuke! Sasuke! Looks like he's awake.
You. Why are you here?
That was freaky. We came running to the site of the explosion, and then we couldn't find you anywhere.
I found you for them, only because there was nothing else to do. You better be grateful!
It's amazing you made it out of that explosion alive. Even from a distance, we could tell it was pretty bad.
I used a summoning right before the explosion. Moved to a different space.
I see. That's how you survived the blast. And then you passed out.
So, who was the other guy?
He must have been something else if he was able to push you that far.
Wait, was he one of the Akatsuki?
Yeah, he put up more of a fight than I thought he would.
Pathetic! I can't believe you're the one who actually took down Orochimaru!
Orochimaru's illness made him weak, that's all.
Whatever, you still need to take a little break.
What's wrong?
I had a rather unpleasant dream.
A dream?
It's nothing.
Sure you're all right, Sasuke?
Yes, I'm fine. So this is the power of the White Snake, huh?
So where are we going next?
Did you find anything during that last round of investigation?
We were able to track down some general intel on the Akatsuki, but nothing pertaining directly to Itachi.
Same here.
I spoke with animals and found several leads about a man believed to be Itachi. It seems a shadow that may be him has been seen in the lands ahead of here.
So...
Jugo, show us the way, right now.
I knew he'd say that.
Itachi, no matter where you are, I will find you and settle this with my own hands. Let's go.
So where's Itachi?
To the north of here. Apparently he was spotted up that way.
Good.
Around here. The animals told me they saw Itachi nearby.
Great. We'll split up here and look for Itachi. If you find him, you're not to engage him under any circumstance. I want you to contact me immediately.
I know.
See ya.
It won't be long now.
It's been a long time.
Who are you?
It's me. Sasuke.
Itachi. Uchiha.
You look taller.
You haven't changed at all. Your eyes are still cold. The events of that night. The younger version of me could only comprehend them as a mirage at first. I desperately wanted to believe I was trapped in a horrible genjutsu. But... there was no mistake. I was trapped in reality. I'm not the boy I was back then. Now I have the strength to obliterate you!
What impressive confidence.
Right here, right now, I put an end to the nightmare. this response. Don't tell me this guy is...
You've gotten stronger. Meet me at the Uchiha hideout, alone. We'll settle this there.
Sasuke!
You... why are you here?
Karin spoke of a massive clash of chakra. Yours and another heavy hitter's. We got worried and came to check on you.
Sasuke, what on earth happened?
Follow me. We're leaving. The Uchiha hideout. I'll settle everything there.
Chapter 5. Brothers.
So, where are you going?
To the Uchiha hideout.
The Uchiha hideout?
To settle this, once and for all.
I don't mind coming along, but where on earth is the Uchiha hideout? What are you looking at? Is there something in that direction?
Release!
Whoa, didn't expect to find a passage here.
You'd need Uchiha blood to find that one.
Let's go.
Look out! Something's coming.
You're...
Only Sasuke passes this point. Orders from Itachi. Why don't the rest of you wait here,
All right. Besides, we were only traveling as a cell in order to prevent interference. You three wait here.
Now then.
Kisame Hoshigaki, and the broadsword known as Sharkskin.
How do you know that?
Have you forgotten the younger brother of Nangetsu Hozuki, Suigetsu Hozuki?
You sure have grown, Suigetsu.
Waiting around for Sasuke to return will be a bit of a bore. Care to play around with me?
You're quite impetuous, unlike your brother. But I'll grind the fight right out of you. Of course, if your friends would like to join in, they're more than welcome.
I want this so bad I can taste it. Let's kick this off already, Master Kisame.
You! Eat that!
This is it. You!
Better than I expected.
I'm gonna take that broadsword of yours.
Take my shark skin, eh? Unfortunately, you still aren't powerful enough for that.
What did you say?
I haven't gotten serious yet.
Oh yeah? Maybe you should do that then.
I truly wish I could, but sadly, I'm not allowed. Orders from up top.
Up top?
That's right. You kids will have to be told someday, too.
What do you mean?
Just you wait, Itachi Uchiha. Show you this hatred of mine. All of it.
Big Brother, could you please help me with my Shuriken today?
I'm busy. Why don't you ask Father?
You're better at Shuriken Jutsu. Even I can tell that. Why do you always treat me like such a pest?
Sasuke. Sorry, Sasuke. Maybe next time.
Why? Why did you...
If you want to kill me, then learn to hate me.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. There are plenty of things I hate, but I don't see that it matters, considering there's almost nothing I like. It seems pointless to talk about dreams. That's just a word. But what I plan to restore my clan, and there's someone I have sworn to kill. Finally, I made it.
So you're here. Sasuke.
I'm going to sever all ties with you.
You sound quite fired up.
When I think that I'll be able to bury you here, power surges up inside me.
Bury me, hmm?
Before that, I have one thing to ask.
What could you want to know now?
That night, the night you destroyed the Uchiha clan, did you really do that alone?
Why would you think that?
For no matter how good you were, you couldn't have taken down the entire clan. There must have been someone else there that night.
So you realized.
Who was it? Who helped you?
Madara Uchiha.
Madara Uchiha?
One of the founders of the Hidden Leaf Village. An immortal man who is both my comrade and my mentor.
A founder? Then how could he still be alive?
Madara is alive. Whether you want to believe me or not is your choice.
Quit joking around!
Every single one of us lives depending on and bound by our knowledge and awareness. And we call it reality. However, both knowledge and awareness are equivocal. One's reality might be another's illusion.
What are you trying to say?
That you thinking Madara is dead is just your arbitrary assumption. Your eyes haven't grasped a single truth. You don't see anything.
It's true that I don't know anything about Madara. But there's one thing that even my eyes see just fine.
And what do they see?
What I'm seeing right now. Itachi. Is you dead at my feet?
Me dead at your feet, eh? Let's get to it.
No, my hatred. Jutsu.
heralds your end.
Done. It's finally over.
Is this the death you had imagined for me? You really have gotten stronger, Sasuke. Without this, I would have been dead. Now it comes for real. This is my trump card, the Susanoo.
Susanoo!
Ugh!
This is it, Sasuke. And now, your eyes are mine.
What are you saying? Is there anything I can do? How can I defeat him?
Give up. You lose.
Shut up! What should I do?
There's nowhere to run.
Stay back!
Together.
I guess there's no choice.
Why would you
You're pathetic,
do something like
brother.
This?
Settle for hating me.
You promised to teach me new Shuriken Jutsu.
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time.
Big brother, you're so far away.
It's just the two of us. I'll always be with you, you know.